Nimnaganam yatha ganga devanam achyuta yatha Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu purananam tuidam bhagavatam Nimnaganam yatha ganga devanam achyuta yatha Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu purananam tuidam bhagavatam Gaudiya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, when I don't like to see anything, when my eyes don't like to see anything, when my ear don't like to see anything material, when my speech power don't like to speak anything material, then and only then, the question of Hari Bhajan can come or cannot come also. Because if I am running for material enjoyment, then I cannot get in touch with that spiritual world, not possible. That's why Baba speaking, if this my eyes don't like to say anything material, if my ear don't like to see anything material, if my speaking power don't like to speak anything material, I mean totally off from material enjoyment. In that case, the question of Krishna bhajan can come. Otherwise, it is quite impossible to do Krishna bhajan. I already told many times the duty of an Acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Pani, not to upset the total system. It is not the duty of Acharya to upset the whole system and to enjoy some facility, personal facility, not that. The duty of Guru is to chide disciple. Hey, what you are doing? Foolish. It is the duty of Gurudev to chide disciple, to guide disciple properly. This is the duty of Gurudev. Even in Niti Shastra, not even in Bhagavad Dharma Shastra or in important scripture, only Niti Shastra also there we find that Lalayet Panchavarsani, Tarayet Dasavarsani, Prapte tu sorosa varse putram mitravad acharet. In Niti Shastra, simply, we are going so down, degradation of humanity. We are going so down, even Niti Shastra we cannot follow. What to catch about that absolute truth? You are running your bhajan life to catch that absolute truth, absolute way. Not to catch that absolute truth, half, 50%, not that. You are running your bhajan life to catch that absolute truth, absolute way, but you cannot catch. 5%, 10% you can catch, or not even 0%. You are going to take shelter of, you know, falsity. It is a dangerous situation. So it is written in Niti Shastra, that when your boy is only 5 years, up to that point you can kiss him, take in lap, child, very nice. But after 5 is over, when 6, from 6 onward up to 10, you'll have to child, hey, what you are doing, sit here, don't go there. This way we'll have to regulate your son, children. If you are failure, then sure that son going to kick on your face, on the face of father, be careful. That is called love. Actually, point is that when your son going to attain 16 years of age, in that case you will have to act with him as a friend. You will have to discuss some point, good or bad, in such a way so that you can advise. At the same time, you are not going to put pressure on him, you are not going to insult him, because 16 years of age means he is having some sense of, you know, prestige coming. So it is written, Lalone bhavo guna, tarone bhavo guna, lalone bhavo dosaha, tasmat putram tasishyam tarvet no lalvet. It is written that when father is very, very hard speaking, you know, taking control over son, very good. Tarone bhavo guna, tarone mane, hey! Then it's very good quality of father. Parambhuya Keshav Goswami used to say, those who are going to become father and mother, there should be a training center, ideal training center. An ideal man should give training to them, so that in future they can become ideal father and mother. Otherwise, father and mother like beast, so they can give birth to a beast, naturally. You are laughing. In Bhagavatam it is written, Dipade Chotuspad. I am not speaking. I am not making any philosophy. In Bhagavatam it is written, Dipade Chotuspad. It seems two legs is there, two hands, like man. But in Bhagavatam it is written, Dipade Chotuspad. I know two legs, two hands there, but still it is beast. In Bhagavatam it is written, Dipade Chotuspad. Chotuspad means Pashu. This kind of strong Siddhanta there in Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavatam, all Guru Vaishnav going to control us heavy way, we become very sorry. Why is not speaking this way? No Vaishnavata, no Vaishnavism is speaking this way heavy. Okay, who are you to pass this judgment? Who is Vaishnav, who is not Vaishnav? Who are you to pass judgment that Santa Goswami Maharaj is not Vaishnav? Keshav Goswami is not Vaishnav. He is Vaishnav because he is going to favor you. That's why he is Vaishnav. This is, we cannot leave this judgment. We cannot leave this judgment that who is Vaishnav, who is not. This judgment we cannot hand over to a bonded soul who is kicked by Rajatamagun all the time. Rajatamagun all the time kicking him, and he is going to take the chair up. Adhiruro uttamasanam. Adhiruro uttamasanam. Big asana. This is the game of Kali. Very nice game of Kali. In Kalikal, Shudraha pratigrahi shanti tapovesha upuvijinaha, upajivinaha. Shudraha jehi shudraha te. Shudraha pratigrahi shanti tapavesha upujivina. You give me donation. You don't know? I am sannyasi? Foolish. Give me donation. I am red cloth. I am sannyas. I am acharya. Give me money. Worship me. Wash my lotus feet. This is the condition. So, Shudraha pratigrahi shanti tapavesha upujivina. Tapavesha upujivina mean those who are going to take renounce order or to show externally that we are already into renounce order, but this is one kind of business. You see my white vest, I am Paramahansa. Red cloth, give me donation. This way I will have to put in trap so that you are bound to give me donation. This is that. This is the way. It's called Tapovesh Upujivina. Upujivina Mahan Mani. You are going to find a one way out, how to lead your life very smoothly. Lead your life. Like one businessman doing, one serviceman doing, you also find. This is one kind of tactics. So, Sudraha pratigvahishvanti tapavesha upujivinaha. And, Sudraha pratigvahishvanti tapavesha upujivinaha. And those who are unfit, they are going to take the chair of Guru. Adhiruru uttamasanam. Adharmagya. Adhirurum adharmagya. Adhiruru uttamasanam. Uttamasanam means vyasasana. It is a strict regulation given by Jiva Goswami Pad. If you are at all going to follow Gaudiya Math, then you will have to follow. That day I was speaking that with the smell of Gaudiya Math there cannot be any danger. I touch Bindadevi, I touch Vaishnavasana SP, I can die. With the smell of Gauriya Math, there cannot be any danger. But there is danger. Why? I have no smell of relationship with Gauriya Math. I have no relationship, no smell of any relationship with Gauriya Math. I show that I am from Gauriya Math. But actually I have no relation with Gauriya Math. I like to make my own rules and regulations, Siddhanta or separate way. That's why all danger. That is the problem. Atharamagya, those were Adhiruro Uttamasanam. Dharmam Bhakshanti Adharamagya. Dharmam Bhakshanti Adharamagya Adhiruro Uttamasanam. Adharamagya, those who are not going to follow preliminary Dharma. What to speak about Bhagavad Dharma? That day I was discussing, you can remember, also I can discuss in Chandrakarna that I am going today. Nirapekho nahaile dharma na jay rakshane. Until and unless you are going to take yourself up to that level of neutral position, then there must be some particular in you, good and bad. This can be there inside your heart. In that case, you cannot follow Bhagavad Dharma. Bhagavad Dharma is not such a cheap thing that you have billions of dollars, you can go to market and buy Bhagavad Dharma. You can make fool of people. You can recite some Bhagavad Sloka and try to cheat people. Recite Bhagavatam. So what? But actually you cannot touch Bhagavatam. You cannot touch Bhagavatam. That is the point. So, Adharmagya means those who are not going to follow even general Dharma. Samas dharma, loka dharma, this samas dharma, loka ranga, sangsar dharma, oh, this general phenomena of this almost material dharma, it is not absolute dharma. Dharma means, if there is dharma, this word in Bhagavatam, then be sure it is Bhagavad dharma, no other dharma. Other dharma means all general dharma. Sarit dharma, sangsat dharma, this. So, dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya. They are speaking about Bhagavad Dharma. They are going to sit on Vyasasana. But in Jiva Goswami was speaking, that you will have to allow this Vyasasana for a genuine person, 100% genuine and heart, no duplicity there. You can remember Gokarniji Maharaj going to advise his father, Atmadev, that you are asking me how to go out with this material bondage, how to get absolute benefit. Father, you are asking me, na? That's why I am bound to speak, that you will have to follow Bhagavad Dharma. There is no compromise. I cannot make any compromise. So what to do? Dharmam bhajasa satatam tejaloka dharman. Dharmam bhajasa satatam tejaloka dharman. Sevasa sadhu purushan tejaloka dharman. Loka dharma means general dharma. Sarit dharma, mana dharma, or samas dharma. Throw. It's all external thing. Someday I can discuss about Rai Ramananda Sangha. There you can find. Each and every time Mahaprabhu, this is external thing. You go on speaking. If there is any important thing, more excellence. Rai Ramananda speaking, go ahead, more important thing, is there is any? That doesn't mean I can become sahajiya and throw all step by step, I can throw all steps and jump. That doesn't mean. The sahajiya, they can speak. No feeling, nothing, only dry philosophy inside her. Eho bajjo Age kaho ar. You know, Ehovajya? Mahaprabhu speaking. Ehovajya external. You can go ahead, more deep. I am Sahaja. So I am each and every time speaking. Yeah, it's external. I have no feelings, no bhajan, nothing. But I can speak this thing. Ehovajya age kaho ar. That day I was speaking, no? Imitation is not good. Imitation is not good. Very dangerous. So Gokarnaji Maharaj going to advise his father absolute way. What? Advice? Dharmam bhajasya satatam tajaloka dharavan shavasya sadhu purushana yohi kamatishna. Yohi, leave all material thrust, material demand, expectation, throw. I can discuss someday. So what Jiva Goswami was speaking, that actually point is there, that you will have to give this Vyasasana to an absolute person. Those who are contaminated, those the heart is contaminated all the time, if you allow Vyasasana, they can they can speak, and that contamination can cut and touch your heart. You can get contaminated. You can get, that's why Padmapurana Sloka, I told you, na? Padmapurana Sloka, that actually, sarpachistam yatha payo. Sarpo, snake going to touch that milk, then poison. So you will have to hear Bhagavad Dharma, that's why repeatedly Prabhupada used to speak, you will have to hear, you will have to hear Bhagavad Katha, Harikatha from a right person, proper source. We are so idiot, so foolish, we cannot understand this. Repeatedly Prabhupada used to, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, used to speak repeatedly. You will have to hear this Harikatha, Bhagavad Katha from a right source. Otherwise, I am not responsible for that. What problem is there in your life? I am not responsible because you are not 100% inclined. You are going to reserve some right with you. One incident I like to speak, very nice. Actually, Jiva Goswami was speaking, that's why, that bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtitaha. Bhakta, mana speaker, though speaking Bhagavat Katha, bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtitaha. Two types of speaker you can find. Sarago nirago. Sarag mean with all contamination, with all expectation. Those audience, they can surely give me clapping. Oh, Maharaj, kya sunaya? Those are foolish Punjabi people. When I am speaking, Maharaj, kya sunaya? One Mayavadi speaking, after, oh, Maharaj, kya sunaya? I am very good, foolish people. If somebody asking me, Maharaj, what you don't like at all? What you don't like at all? What is that? Then I can give answer, to speak Harikatha in front of some foolish people, idiot people. That I don't like. Follow what I say. So, bhakta sarāga nirāga divideo parikirtitaha. Bhakta, two types of speaker. One with contamination, expectation, and one with no expectation. Nothing. Only for seva. To do seva. That sloka I can discuss. When Brahmaji going to speak Harikatha to Narad and giving warning, hey Narad, you will have to speak in such a way so that there cannot be any contamination in the society. You will have to speak such a way, yatha haro bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishyati. You have to speak this way. Be careful, Narad. If you are going to use this Bhagavad Katha, this parampara mantra, everything for your business to get one position in world platform, then very quickly you can become a Jagat Guru. But after that, your death, Mayadevi can kick you on your face, and all your disciples, they also go to hell. Be careful. That's why Brahmaji Maharaj giving very strict instruction to Naraji Maharaj, be careful. You have to speak such a way, there should not be any contamination. But now, we are going to make contaminated society. How many kind of jivhingsa, you know, jivhingsa? You don't know, I can discuss someday, today no time. You can remind me, give me reminder, I can remember still. Jivhingsa, what kind of jivhingsa? You think if I physical assault, if I slap you, beat you, kill you, is you think it is jivhingsa? Huh? You think it is jivhingsa, no? He is going to take away all his belongings, is jivhingsa. He is throwing him away in misery, is jivhingsa. But topmost jivhingsa is that not to speak about that absolute truth in front of common people. Topmost jivhingsa. Those who are foolish people, they are busy with their body. Prabhupada speaking, only and only Prabhupada, only and only Gaudiya Math can speak this thing. Nobody can speak. Gaudiya Math is my father, mother, everything. Supreme Lord, I don't need Supreme Lord, I need Gaudiya Math. I like to die for Gaudiya Math. Gaudiya Mission, I like to die for Gaudiya Mission. Follow? We see, this is Gaudiya Mission. Gaudiya Math Mission can speak this way only. What can speak? Gaudiya Mission? That? What are you speaking? Jivhingsa. Gaudiya Math can speak. Only Prabhupada can speak. In the whole universe, up to now I find no Acharya, even a single Acharya, who can speak like Prabhupada. Totally operation and speak. With operation, Prabhupada speaking, this is dirtiness inside your heart. You see, I make operation, see. I am going to make operation, you are going to kick me. What is this? I am going to make operation, give you remedy, I want to give you remedy, I want to give you proper treatment. You like to kick me? Why? So foolish? I have no personal benefit. Be sure about it. Somebody like to stop my Harikatha? Foolish. What benefit you are going to get out of that? What loss I am going to get out of that? Okay. So, Prabhupada speaking, physical assault means bodily assaultment. You are going to give punishment, or you are going to trouble body. But spirit, jivatma is there inside your body. If one Acharya is not going to speak about that absolute truth, he is topmost jivhingsa. He is doing topmost jivhingsa. Be careful. Topmost jivhingsa. Prabhupada speaking. If I like to conceal the absolute truth and speak very sweetly, to cheat you, to get popularity, it is called topmost jivhingsa. So I can come to this point after, no time today. So, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Bhakta, Sarago, Nirago, Divido, Parikirtita, two types of speaker there, one with contaminated heart, with so many expectation, and another with no expectation, only to deliver you. Nothing else, no self-interest. This is the condition. I can speak one incident, very nice, not actually story, it is fact. So, one father is very, very sick. Very sick, so sick, going to die. And the boy loves his father so much. He is running outside to get one nice doctor, going to the doctor's house and knocking the door, oh, please, doctor, crying, come, please. Doctor coming, what happens now, 12:30, but you have to go, my father almost dying, crying. I can pay whatever visit you are going to speak. no question of any visit, okay. I can pay you 500. That time 500 may be maybe 30, 40 years back. 30 years back. I pay. After that he is going to doctor, he is going to come with a doctor, and doctor he is showing a previous prescription. This medicine, this medicine. Doctor says wrong treatment done. So you'll have to arrange this medicine right now. After that, that foolish son speaking. Actually, that medicine working very good with my father. Why you are going to cut this medicine? I say, I don't know actually. Doctor became. You doctor and me doctor. You doctor? Then I am giving you 500 rupees pranami fees. So doctor say, if you give me fees or anything, still you will have to obey me. You are giving me fees. I know 500 rupees. That doesn't mean I will have to obey you. Because I am doctor. You are not doctor. Now this total, this fact is applicable in our society. Guru, if going to search the material benefit for material people, disciple, is called jibhinsa, topmost. If you give pranami to me, still I am going to slap you. It's up to you. Give me pranami or throw your pranami, I don't care. I will have to do my own duty. Let me do my own duty. Don't try to put any restriction on me. If you want to put restriction on Guru Vaishnav Bhagavan, then you are going to die yourself. Be careful about it. Bhavi bhavanyarana padapankajan bhagasya krishnasya paramparayanam bhakta swalam bhavita bhuta bhavanam bhavapaham tva bhava bhavami swaram. What sloka I speak? About whom? About one big Acharya, topmost Acharya in this universe. His name is Vaishnavanam yatha Shambhu. I am speaking about him. Naraji Maharaj and Shankar Bhagavan, they are topmost Acharya in this universe. They are always acting as Acharya. But Shiva Tattva, Sankar Tattva is very complicated. It's very difficult to understand. You have 100% possibility to misunderstand Shiva Tattva. If you are not going to follow one Vaishnav, pure Vaishnav, then you cannot understand Shiva Tattva. You cannot understand. So how to understand? Like, if I want to understand something about this elevated Vaishnava, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati or Parampriya Keshav Goswami Maharaj, what is the easiest procedure? The easiest procedure is that, first you will have to search out this point, who is enjoying 100% kripa of that Vaishnava. Follow. First point, if you are intelligent, you have to. Don't run here and there like crazy. First you will have to think, let me see who is going to enjoy full kripa of that Vaishnav. I have to approach that Vaishnav and serve him. After that, he can become pleased with me, happy, and he can go on speaking about his own Gurudev. After that, because he is going to speak about his own direct realization, I can buy some philosophy written by some Maharaj that is not so, you know, helpful for me. Beginner, preliminary, in the beginning. So if I serve that Vaishnava, he can help me to know the Guru Tattva. I mean, what is the position of my Gurudev, Bani Sharup. Then I can understand. So to understand about Shankar Tattva, I will have to approach Naraji Maharaj. I will have to approach Guru Varga, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupad, those who are enjoying full kripa of Shankar Bhagavan. Bhavi bhavanyarana pada pankajam. Babapaham ta bhavabhavamishwaram. Bhakti suvalam bhavita bhuta bhavanam. Babapaham ta bhavabhavamishwaram. This sloka is from 5th canto, Srimad Bhagavad Mahapran. Bhavi bhavanyarana pada pankajam. This sloka is from 5th canto, Srimad Bhagavad Mahapran. Inner meaning is very, very, very nice about Shankar, Ilavita Varsa. Shankar Bhagavan is eternal, here also present. And Shankar Tattva is very complicated, I already told. In the form of Sadasip Tattva, he is staying there in Vaikuntha. Non-different from Vaikuntha, Sadasip Lokaha is Vaikuntha Tattva. Sadasip is there about Shankarji Bhagavan. In Brahma Sangita, you can find one nice sloka. What is that? Khiram yatha dadi vikar vishesha yogat sanjayate nahi tataha pritagasti hetu. This sloka? Khiram yatha dadi vikar vishesha yogat sanjayate nahi tataha pritagasti hetu. Ja sambutam api sambhaitikaryat gavindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami. This sloka speaking. There it is speaking. Just like milk. Milk with some agent. Agent means some virus you will have to add. Bacteria actually. Then you can put, then that milk become curd. I am sure that milk is curd. Where from this milk coming? Where from this curd coming? Cause and effect. In science, topmost basic thing in science is that cause and effect. Cause must be there, otherwise effect I cannot see. Cause and effect is the basic thing of scientific research. Karjo karon bad, in Vedanta Sutta also use this term. Anyway, now point is that, if at all I am going to get curd from milk, then milk must be there. Sure, milk must be there. Otherwise, without milk, how I can get this curd? But still, curd is not milk. Curd is milk? Maharaj. I know from milk, 100%, from milk you are going to make curd. But if I say, I like to get back my milk again, crying, no possible. No possible. No possible. Possible? Curd is curd. When milk transforms into curd, then you cannot again get milk from curd again. But he is sure that it is milk. Similarly, this analogy is given there in Brahma Sangita. Khiram yatha dadhi vikara vishesha yogat sanjayate nahi tataha pitakasti hetu ja sambutam api samupaiti karjat govindamadi purusham tamam bhajam. What does it mean, this sloka? Is analogy, this example given, curd and milk, is very nice, but still you will have to understand this point. Shambhu is coming from Supreme Lord. Yes. Shambhu coming from Supreme Lord? Shambhu coming from Supreme Lord. But that doesn't mean from Shambhu you can again get Krishna. Not possible. Though I know from Supreme Lord Shambhu coming. This is not the case with Brahma. Brahma Tattva is always Jiva Tattva. Brahma Tattva is always Jiva Tattva. Sometime. It's rare. Sometime it happens so. In this universe, whole Brahmanda, there is no such jiva which is just fit to take this post of Brahma. Because hundreds of births you are going to follow Varnasam Dharma. scientifically. Scientific way. You will have to follow Varnasam Dharma in toto. You have to follow. No mistake, nothing at all. In that case, you can get the post of Brahma. You can get the post of Brahma. Follow. If in this whole Brahmanda there is no such jiva who can take the post of Brahma, then big problem. In that case, Supreme Lord going to take the post of Brahma to help creation. In that case, it is called Hiranyagarbha Brahma. It is called Hiranyagarbha Brahma, a speciality. Hiranyagarbha Brahma is just equal to Supreme Lord, but in the form of Brahma. He is acting in the form of Brahma. What to do? Nobody. But Shankar Bhagavan coming from Supreme Lord originally. Say so many things. If I go on discussing month after month about the Shankar Tattva, is Kripa, is, you know, Leela, is very nice actually. But I will have to touch only. Excuse me. So Shankar Tattva is very complicated. Shankar Tattva is not Jiva Tattva. At the same time, you'll have to think that this Kailash Pati Shankar is coming from that Sadashiv. In this material world, Devi Mahesha Dhamma Teshu Teshu Te Te Prabhava Nichaya Bhitashta Jena. This sloka from Bhama Sangita speaking. Devi Dham, this is called Devi Dham. All attractive things are there, like magnet catching you. It is very typical to follow Brahmacharya Dharma. But possible, if you are going to enjoy full kripa of Sadguru, I am not speaking this Siddhanta. Raghunath Das Goswami is speaking. Anytime some kama going to attack you, you have to call, cry, "Oh Guru Vaishnava, please save me, oh Prabhupada, oh Bhaktivinoda Thakur." You have to cry. "Oh Jivapada, oh Rupapada, he is Sanatan." You have to cry. Then and there you can get result. Not 5 minutes after, 1 second after, then and there. But you are not going to cry. I know. That's why you are in trouble. In the name of Guru Vaishnava, you have to cry, "Please save me." Kama, Esha, Krodha, Esha, Rajo, Guna, Samat, Bhavaha, Mahasana, Mahapapna, Vidhinam, Enam, Bhairyam. Who is your enemy? Who is your enemy? You are your own enemy. You are going to search enemy and kill enemy. Spiritual mafia, they are searching for where is enemy. Speaking Harikatha, kill him, so that he cannot speak. Okay, you are killing me one time, but Baladev Maharaj, top boss, going to kill you infinity period. My top boss, giving me control, giving me total protection. You are not giving to give protection, no money, nothing. Baladev Maharaj giving, you can try yourself, do something against me. I challenge, put, go. Tantra, mantra, sarajanta, black magic, whatever you like, you do. I openly speak. And see. I like to prove Baladev Maharaj love me or not. Bhakti Pumatpuri Goswami love me or not. Keshav Goswami are going to love me or not. I can prove readily in front of you. Prabhupada is going to love me or not. I can prove you. Instant. So you will have to keep belief. Follow. You will have to believe on this point. That absolute, I am speaking about that absolute going to protect me. It is his responsibility. Because now my life is dedicated for the absolute truth. So that absolute going to come down to protect me. Prabhupada speaking, "I am not going to fear you, any society. I am not going to fear anybody in this world. Nobody." So you see, Devi, Mahesh Dham, this Devi Dham, Mahesh Dham, all you can go up, Bhur Bhuva Swa Maho Yanu Tapo Satya. You can go up to Brahma's abode. From there we'll have to go up and you can meet with Viraja. Viraja, infinity, Chinmay, Jalarasi. And that Chinmay Jalarasi is a demarcation line between material world and transcendental world. But anyway, you will have to take bath in Viraja. If you are not going to take bath in Viraja, all dust particles there in your body. You only try to wash your body with Lux Supreme, international Lux. Foolish. You have to wash your body in Viraja water. Then there is jumpy. You can make him jumpy, total. Then you can go up straightway, cut Viraja, and after Viraja, you can get some impersonal Brahma effulgence. Brahma Jyoti, then you can cut, you can go and meet Sadasiv Loka. Sadasiv Loka. About which I already spoke that day, Advaita Gosai Abir Bhaptiti. What is so? About Advaita Tattva I already told, na? That Advaita Tattva is non-different from Maha Vishnu. Maha, Mahavishnu, Jagatkarta, Mayaya, Jasrijati Yadaha, Tassavatara Eva Ayam, Advaita Acharya Iswaraha. He is non-different from Mahavishnu and he is Sadasiv. He is going to give all ingredients, material, like to build this building I need bricks, sand, cement, everything in here, stone chip. So all ingredients, material supplied by Sadasiv. Where from coming? We heard there is nothing. Only when total destruction is there, only Mahavishnu lying. Yasai jasai kanishe shito kalam afabalambo jivanti loma vilaja jagadannanatha Vishnur mahanasa iho yasya kala vishesho Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami Mahavishnu jagatkarta. Mayaya Jasri, same. With this annihilation, nishasam posa, intake, all Brahmanda can go in, and after that, all Brahmanda can come out. One, duration of one, breath. Only one. That duration is so big, that total creation resting up to that point, after the total demise, again. Then, where this all material world, infinity, where going? That is also my question. Where going? Is there any place where this matter is going to? Where? That is the question. Everything going inside Mahavishnu in fine form. Fine form? The sun, moon, Jupiter, all there, all mass. Galaxy world matters all in fine form going? Yes, fine form. How possible, Maharaj? Not possible? Why not possible? Eh? Why not possible? If I can, with high pressure and low temperature, I can make oxygen, liquid oxygen. I can make a scientific procedure, your minimum science. High pressure and very low temperature. I can make from gaseous to liquid form. I can transfer. Follow? And from liquid form, and this way, water in vapor form, water in liquid form, water in solid form, ice. If I throw ice on your head, you can break your head. Follow? This way, if I see, if you have minimum knowledge about science, minimum. Why? Minimum knowledge about the scientific research. That is called mass and density vice versa. Proportional, no? Mass and density? Foolish. Don't read any, no physics, no chemistry, no Chaitanya Bhagavad, nothing. No language, nothing. Are, one thing you must learn properly. So, what I mean to say? Actually, mass and volume, vice versa, apportionate. So, if I want to minimize the volume, then automatically density going to increase. Follow, don't follow. If I say, I can bring this whole world into a point, will say, Maharaj, how possible? Is not possible. I say, yes, possible. Why not possible? Why not possible? If the average overall density of this earth, if I want to take it towards infinity, follow, don't follow. Density of those who are minimum signs, they know. If I want to take the density of this world towards infinity, then the volume, I mean the size of this earth can come to a point. Follow. One example I can speak. This much I like to hand over one object, this much volume. If I am asking you, can you carry this thing? If you are foolish, you can say, yes, I can carry this much thing. No. If I am going to give you mercury, you don't know? Are you within thermometer, the capillary? This much he give, you cannot carry, so heavy. So first of all, if I speak, you can carry this much object, I like to see. First, if you are intelligent, you say, what is the density of that object? What object you mean? Follow. Then, why? After that, this question coming, that if volume and density vice versa, so whole universe, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, by the magic spell of Supreme Lord, can come to a very fine form, powder, dust powder form, what problem? Supreme, what not possible for Supreme Lord? What not possible for Supreme Lord? That he can transfer earth into dust particle. Why not possible? If you go to one different star, now, if I go to moon or Jupiter, anywhere, any other star rather than this world, you go out of this, and from there, if you watch this world, you can find one point. Follow. From other planet, if you watch this earth, you can find one just point, lightning point, where this seven ocean and everything, you are there, you are like insect, and fighting for Patishtha. Who are you? Minimum feeling is not there. How they can transfer this feeling inside you? If I have no feeling inside me, myself, how I can transfer this? To speak Harikatha, what do you mean? It is acting? What do you mean by Harikatha? To transfer my feeling inside you. If I am failure, if my Guru Maharaj is failure, to transfer his feeling inside me, and if I am not 100% inclined, then my Guruji is not perfect. Follow? There can be two problems. One is either I am not 100% inclined, or my Gurudev is not perfect. Two points can be there. If two points are satisfied, I am 100% inclined, and my Guruji is 100% powerful sadhu. Why not I am going to get power? And why I cannot transfer my power to you? Whereas Rasikananda Prabhu, if I go through the Leela of Rasikananda Prabhu, I can see Rasikananda Prabhu giving order to some devotee, who is the disciple of the disciple of the disciple. Follow. Rasikananda Prabhu disciple, his disciple. Hey, you give Harinam to him. What do you mean? Giving direct order. Hey, you give Harinam to him. If Rasikananda Prabhu is not 100% sure that my power flowing through this channel same way, otherwise Rasikananda Prabhu is not so foolish to pass this kind of remark. Follow. Be careful. Guru Parampara should be perfect. This Guru Parampara, through channel coming to us, Brahma and Sankar, Follow? Agam and Nigam. Now actually, you have to go up and up, Sadasiv. Now I can touch this point only, that Sadasiv Maharaj is going to give all ingredients, like spider going to take out tiling out and making a very net, nice network, very nice. After that, if the function is over, going to eat up the net. Same thing. If in this material world, I can give you the example of spider, why not it is applicable for Sadasiva Supreme Lord? Sadasiva can take up. That's why you can remember, I told, not one time, many times, yatro, yeno, yato, yasso, yasmai, yad, yad, yatha, yada, all indicating Supreme Lord. It is case ending, seven case ending of Karak Vibhakti. Case ending of Karak Vibhakti. Follow. By whom, where, how, which is to everything, all. Yatro, where, by whom, how, all everything coming. You have to put question. Yatro, yeno, yato, yasso, yasmai, yad, yad, yatha, yatha. The Supreme Lord is for Himself. This creation is for Him, for His own reason, for Leela. It's not for your own benefit. But you mistake this position, this everything for my own benefit. So it is one kind of bondage for you. Why you think that way? Whatever you think, whatever you see all around, you should think it is all the items of His Leela. Not an article of my enjoyment. So this creation is for Him, this creation is by Him, all perfect. So you cannot break this Siddhanta. This way, Sadasiv going to help in creation. If I go on discussing this Sadasiv Shiva Tattva is very nice, you can go on dancing. But you will have to keep patience and hear. And you will have to hear for days and months. Follow what I say. This way, in Ilabrita Varsha, there is Shankar. Which Shankar? The representative of that Shankar. Expansion. Sadasiv. In Kailash. Kailashiv is not full-fledged form. Follow what I say. Common people, they have misconception. They think, Shankar is going to stay in, you know, crematorian ground, putting all ashes on body, this, and all, you know, garlands of, and skull and everything. Useless. That's why material daksha, 100% material, daksha, prajapati, is very much popped up because he is given such a post that he cannot digest that honor. Prajapati, daksha. So material. He is bound to commit aparad unto the lotus feet of Vaishnavanam Jathasambhu. Oh, foolish! Your eyes is, you know, you are actually blind, you cannot see the glories of Shankar. Foolish! You are going to insult him? You like to die? You cannot see the glories of Shankar? You are going to insult openly in front of everybody. He is foolish like monkey. His eyes are like monkey. Useless! I was bound to give my daughter to this monkey. Speaking all rubbish. All useless, he is staying in crematorian ground. No purity he can maintain, nothing is foolish. Speaking this way. How dare he is speaking this way? Oh my God. Speaking all rubbish. Shankar is not speaking anything. If you like to test one Vaishnava, you can test. You can speak all rubbish against him. You can't speak anything. You can test him. But if you speak anything about Guru Varga, he can catch your throat. Hey! What you are speaking? That is the symptom of Vaishnava. This is the symptom of Vaishnava. Prabhupada speaking. To become restless and very angry. If you find you are some Vaishnava, somebody insulting one Vaishnava, that is called Vaishnavism. Vaishnavism doesn't mean you can keep silence and go on enjoying your honey, material honey that you are gaining. Lap puja patishta. Not that, Vaishnavism. Follow? So, Daksha puja, only a material man like Daksha can insult Shankar. And those material people all around, they are going to worship Sankara to get some benefit. Oh, I arrange my nice husband so that this life I can get nice husband. I can get money huge, Sankara, in front of Sankara. This way, they are putting one by one their application. They have one list. First application, you give me one nice daughter with whom I can marry. I can marry a nice daughter. Nice lady. After that money, position, everything, from Sankar, they are putting some list to Sankar. Because I am giving water, Ganga water and milk on your head, so you have your responsibility to give this thing. So I am a businessman. Always I am going to spend 10 rupees what you can give to me. I am going to spend 10 rupees what you can give in return. Business policy. In bhajan field, if you are going to apply business policy, then Mayadabi can kick you on your face. Be careful. I am not speaking about any position. Any position you are. If you are going to do business, Mayadabi can keep provide a big kick on your face. Follow what I say. So this way, Shankar Bhagavan going to cheat people. Okay, take. Shankar Bhagavan also going to cheat people. Usually I am going to give one example, nice example, like one nice, honest police officer. At present, police officer honest, it is useless, not possible. If you give bribe, they can speak about you. If you are not going to give them bribe, they can speak. Are you idiot? You are enjoying government salary at the same time, bribe. Where you can go? This is the condition. And everybody like to, those who are political leaders, they like to get control over this. There should not be any politics. There should not be any politics in educational field. There should not be any politics in police line or military line, no, nothing. There should not be any politics in, you know, bhajan field. Strictly prohibited. But you are going to apply. Then you are going to result. So you will have to get your own result of your karma. I am not going to fight. You are going to get your own karma phal. I have no time to waste my time to fight with you. Follow. You are going to get your own karma phal. So why should I waste my time? No time. So actually, Shankar Bhagavan going to cheat. So Shankar Bhagavan, everybody can think, those who are foolish, they can sing, oh, Shankar Bhagavan taking ganja, charas, everything, oh, boom, Shankar, they are taking, in sasan, you know? Oh, Shankar is taking, and Shankar not at all taking. They are worshipping Shankar with wine and ganja, everything. They are idiot. They think Shankar taking this. Is one kind of apron. Because he is the controller of Tamaguna. What to do? If I am acting as a sweeper, if I am putting on a nice clothes, is possible? Huh? I am acting as a sweeper. I am cleaning all stool and this there. I have to wear a very, very bad, you know, a special apron, then I can do. So police, they are going to act. Then that case, you will have to wear the police apron, have some badge here, this, that, you will have to. Similarly, Shankar Bhagavan externally wearing this kind of garment of tama, externally to cheat you. If you are going to enjoy full kippa of Guru Vaishnava, then you can understand the excellency of Shankar. Excellency of Shankar you can understand. Even Naraji Maharaj, he is also Acharya, Bhakti Acharya, topmost. But he is also singing the glories of Shankar. Oh, so top you are. Nobody can understand. Because Shankar is going to cheat them. They are going to ask some this, that. So Shankar Bhagavan, okay, take it. Because at all Shankar Bhagavan going to bestow kippa on you, Shankar Bhagavan going to slap you. Hey, idiot, I am going to give you this Krishna Bhakti, you are going to ask this thing. Eh? Like Procheta? Though Procheta they are going to do bhajan, Shankar Bhagavan coming out of lake with Domru, dung 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 dung, all bhoot, all ghost and pain, they are all around, coming all. Procheta, what is this? Shankar Bhagavan? And then Shankar speaking all Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan to him, to best to keep on them. That is called Rudra Gita. Rudra Gita is called. And by this Rudra Gita, they come out successful. Shankar is topmost Acharya, giving this Tattva Vigyan. But Shankar Bhagavan going to cheat Brikasur. Brikasur, you know? Don't know Brikasur, Sakuni Nandan. In Bhagavatam, although already I discussed many times, there is going to ask some benediction. What he is going to ask, that nobody knows. He is doing STT and penances there, in Kedar Khetra, Himalaya. Ultimately doing STT and penances without water, without prasadam, nothing. Even lastly, when Shankar not coming, going to cut his own body place and going to put in fire. You are not, Shankar Bhagavan was very merciful, always be, his name is Shankar. Eh? Ashutosh, his name is Ashutosh. Very quickly he become. He wonder about what is there. Oh, he is giving so much, I will have to give something. Follow, he is the condition of Vaishnav, na? Then after that, Shankar Bhagavan appear. Hey, Sakuni Nandan, why you are going to kill your body? It's very good, so nice your complexion, so nice. Top, top, what you want? I can give you benediction. Then after that, what is speaking? Very, very clever. But those who are very, very clever like crow, those who are very, very clever like crow and vulture, they are going to eat stool and dead body. You can see in society, in bhajan field, though very, very clever, cunning, ultimately they are going to get eat stool. You can search, one by one I can show you. I am not going to criticize, I have no mood of criticism. Those who are very, very clever, going to play politics, ultimately they are going to get some stool and urine and dead body, like crow and vulture. So this Sakuni Nandan is very clever. He is going to ask, oh, Sangha, hey, what do you want? Actually, I want nice benediction. What benediction? If I am going to put my head on anybody, he is going to die. What kind of benediction? I never heard. What facility you can get out of? No, I don't know, you have to give this. Then after that, what happened? As soon as I am going to put my hand on anybody, I am going to die. Okay, what to do? Then after that, when this Shankar Bhagavan speaking, okay, I bless you. Then is that idiot going to put hand on Shankar's head? Shankar flying, oh my God, he is going to kill me. Guru Maharaj used to speak, Baba, Guru Mara Vidya. Guru Maharaj used to speak, to kill Gurudev, I am growing some skill, to kill Gurudev. Yes, Guru Maharaj used to speak, yeah, growing skill, to kill Gurudev. Guru Mara Vidya. So, now, okay, they are going to kill Shankar. Shankar running, oh my God, he is going to kill me. Oh Prabhu, what to do? Running and running. Then he was thinking about Krishna, Prabhu, you save me from this demon. Then Supreme Lord, because he is the topmost devotee of Prabhu. Shankar Bhagavan not going to confess. No, I am not topmost devotee. I am not topmost devotee, topmost servant of Krishna. Otherwise, why he is going to give the charge of Tamaguna? This way, this way actually speaking. But really so, he is topmost, you know. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna love him very much. Anywhere and everywhere, you watch. You can go everywhere. You can see, if you Radha Kunda, you go, Kundeshwar Mahadev. If you go, Bhuteshwar Mahadev, taking control over them. If you go to Gopeshwar Mahadev, Chakaleshwar Mahadev, Rangeshwar, I saw everybody. They are giving service in different, Bhubaneshwar Mahadev. Bhubaneshwar, taking charge, is a gate man. So, he is enjoying full kripa of Prabhu. How we can understand? If Prabhu is going to give me service, na? How I can understand? Prabhupada love me, Gurudev love me. If Gurudev and Prabhupada going to give me service, then you can realize, oh, Gurudev going to give me service. They going to stop my seva, and Krishna going to arrange, Guru Varga going to arrange my, you know, seva. Material people like to stop Harikatha, Kirtan, writing, oh. But anyway, Guru Varga going to give me opportunity. Follow? That's in, you can understand this way. So, Shankar Bhagavan enjoying full kipa of Prabhu, Mahaprabhu Jagannath or Krishna, Chaitanya. This way actually now he is calling, Prabhu, I am in great problem, not fix, great problem. Fix means little problem, a little problem. A little problem, not little problem, little, a little, the little. You'll have to learn properly. Little means nothing, a little means something. The little means the total I mean. So, grammatical mistake, if you make that, I can throw you out. So, you see, then he is taking shelter of Krishna. Then Krishna immediately coming in the form of Batuk Brahman, small Brahmin, boy. Very nice looking. Oh, Sakininada, you are running. Hey, don't call me. I stop, stop. Actually, you are so nice, complexion, so nice body. You are going to, you know, take trouble. Why you are running? I have no time to talk. He's running. Are you, at least you speak, what problem? Maybe I am small boy, I can find some solution. Actually, he is proud. He give me benediction. Then when I wanted to taste my benediction, what he give? He is flying. He's foolish, you are. You are so intelligent, you don't know. Everybody knowing he is proud, Shankar. Staying in, you know, crematory and ground, all used and no purity, nothing. You don't know? You are unnecessarily going to... No. You are foolish, actually. He cannot. He's all liar. He's all liar. You don't, really so? Yes. Lie, you don't know. Everybody, all ghost and, you know, there he's staying in there, all his friends. Oh, really so? I couldn't realize. Are you foolish? You have your hand with you. Why not you put your hand on your own head? You are taking trouble like foolish. All false. Oh, really so? Put a hand. Doom. Finish. Goom. Finish. This way, the magic spell of Maya. You are coming for Hari Bhajan. But Maya they be playing nice game with you. Cannot allow to go exact direction. You are coming with a resolution to do Krishna Bhajan. But Maya they be playing with you. Giving you so lucrative offer. There. You can go here. Bhakti you cannot get. So it is the function of Shankar and his wife. They are arranging to deprive others. Oh, go. Those who are genuine, then Shankar Bhagavan can arrange them. Those who are not genuine, they can. They give big post and this, that. Big honor. Bas, you go. After that, this way Shankar Bhagavan is topmost Acharya here. Though he is married, Shetketu, Chittaketu wanted to test him. Chittaketu is the, you know, godfather of Shankar Bhagavan, Kailash Pati. Because Shankar Bhagavan took Diksha from Sankarshan and he also took So they are all god brother. They can joke with each other sometime. Devi become very angry. Devi become very angry. Putting Devi in leg here and speaking with Ganamudra, this way speaking Harikatha. And Chittagati go, oh, see, is Jagat Guru speaking this way? How total whole world, how they can learn? This is a passing remark. It's not good. Then actually Devi become very angry. Hey, who are you to pass this kind of remark? There is nobody? Then giving cards. You foolish, you can become a demon. Then Chittagati coming down from his chariot, I mean plane, and paying dandavat to Devi. Devi, I am not going to pray you to cut your, you know, cars. Well, it is also by the desire of Krishna. You are going to giving me cars, otherwise, okay, no problem. This way. After the paying dandavat to Devi, and again gone, Shankar Bhagavan speaking, you are so, you know, why you become so angry? He is my godfather, he can make some joke with me, but actually, I am not angry, why you become angry? Devi become angry, you see, Shankar Bhagavan speaking, he can also curse you. He has his capacity to curse you, but he is not going to curse you. Not going to curse you, follow. This is the limitation of Vaishnava. Bolo, they can go up to infinity limit of forgiveness, you know. Forgiveness, no? Kokilanam saro rupam. What is the beauty of quail? Quail, you know, black color. Koo, koo, singing, no, in garden. What is the beauty? Bolo, Maharaj, his beauty is like crow, but his beauty is his throat. And a voice, koo, koo, speaking. This is his voice. In Niti Sastra it is written. What is written? Kokilanam smaro rupam, saro. His voice is actually his beauty, charming. Kokilanam smaro rupam. And narinam pratibratam. Have a woman, their servitorship under the lotus feet of husband. It is their beautifulness, not that external beauty. Today or tomorrow it can become collapse. It's not nothing. It is. Those who are tattvagyani, they are not looking this. They are always thinking about the future condition. Amen. Follow. So kokilanam smarorupam sarorupam narinam pratibratam are Vidya rupam kuru panam is very ugly to see, but he is having great vidya, education is there, like Socrates. Huh? If Socrates coming in front of you can run, so ugly looking, but the man was very nice, very soft. Socrates the is very bad looking. Vidyasagar also speaking, Vidyasagar. Vidyasagar Mahasaya, Ishachandra Vidyasagar speaking. I am so bad looking, Vidyasagar. Follow, Vidyasagar himself speaking. But the education is there, big ocean of Sagar. But then material ocean. Vidyasagar could not touch this transcendental ocean. Still I am giving the example. So, kokilanam saro rupam are narinam patibratam are. After that, what I say? Vidyarupam kurupanam, Vidyarupam kurupanam, and Khamarupam tapasinam. Those who are Vaishnav, they can excuse you all the time. Okay. But if you make big mistake, Guru Vaishnav Apara, then no. All any kind of offense, okay, okay. Follow. Khamarupam tapasinam. Those tapasimin, those who are doing bhajan this day, okay, okay. No. Can make mistake, no problem. Tapasinam, khama rupam tapasinam. Khama gun, to excuse, is a great quality of Guru Vaishnava. But that doesn't mean all nonsense can go on, you can keep silent. This is not Vaishnavism. You can confuse. Maharaj speaking that way, that means, no. So this way, you see, Shankar Bhagavan sometime going to cheat those who are cheated of the, cheaters. He is the cheater of the cheaters. Going to cheat those who are going to cheat Supreme Lord. But he is going to help you if you like to do Hari Bhajan, Shankar speaking. Okay, come to me. I can help you. Shankar give you power. In my whole life also happened so. I was playing game this, there, expecting something from Shankar. But Shankar not giving. Ultimately giving. Right, go. Naturally. This way, always going to help you. So, when Naraji Maharaj going to glorify the name of Shankar, Shankar become very angry. Hey, Brahmaputra, you have mad, you gone mad? You speaking about me? No, I am speaking right. No, no. Actually, I am not dear and near one of Shankar, of Supreme Lord Jagannath. Otherwise, why he is going to give me this charge of Tamaguna? It's all trouble, all headache, all the night. Day and night, I mean, put it in trouble. Is all the time. Eh? Trouble. Follow. So, to do bhajan is the easiest, you know, procedure. To do bhajan. If somebody asking me, what is the topmost, you know, thing you can do very easily, Hari Bhajan. What is the topmost thing you can do, which is very typical? That is Hari Bhajan. Both. To do Hari Bhajan is very easy. To do Hari Bhajan is very typical. Both. It depends upon your own situation in which you are put into. It depends. So, Shankar Bhagavan going to take control over this destruction or when whole world going to do, you know, full destruction, then the power coming, we can find in Bhagavata Sankarshan Mukhagni and this creation Nitya Polay, Naimittik Polay, Nitya Polay, Naimittik Polay, Dainandin Polay, different kind of Polay when the destruction going on. Even inside your body, destruction going on. All thousands of your body cells going to die and newly cells are growing. Follow? Everything. So, total destruction. Actually, it is the responsibility of Shankar Bhagavan to destroy all the time, give punishment. If you are going to put one Vaishnava in trouble, then Shankar Bhagavan readily come with his trident to kill you. It is the duty of Shankar. It is written. Shankar Bhagavan always staying behind Vaishnava. If somebody going to do it, then with trident. Trident means Rajo Tamo Tamo Sangsari Tritap Tritap. You cannot get any peace and order in your life. All broken. So, never try to make any mistake unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. If you don't like to do bhajan, okay, that's up to you. But don't try to make any mistake to do this kind of Vaishnava parad. So Shankar Bhagavan when always going to protect. All the same, I want to touch another two points, because so many points I will have to go away, na? So when there was, you know, ocean, Samudra Manthan, churning of seas, first, the demigods and these demons. Then, first of all, the topmost poison in the universe, that is called halahal vish, kalkut vish, kalkut vish, poison. Then after that, who is going to take this poison? Because nobody going to take this poison. Whole world going to die. Oh my God! All demigods going to cry, oh Prabhu, please arrange this churning of seas, but what problem happening? Now, Prabhu saying, you will have to approach Shankar. He can solve the problem. Shankar? Yes. Shankar is powerful enough by his bhakti. How it is possible that Parikshit Maharaj can get control over whole earth, whereas you cannot get control over your wife and husband, a wife and, you know, children. You cannot get control over your wife. Your wife going to make you servant. You cannot get, because you have no bhakti. And whereas Parikshit Maharaj can get control over whole earth. Why? Bhakti is the Shakti. How power? Bhakti is the Shakti. Parikshit Maharaj having dedication, bhakti. So you see, so everybody going to die because big poison, you know. Oh, going to all, jivas, they are crying, we are going to die, how to get, oh, they are going to die. Then all demigods, they are going to pray unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord Prabhu. Try to find out some solution, we are going to die. You advise us to churn the sea, what problem happening? Okay, no problem. You go to Shankar. Shankar, yes, he can find solution. They are going to Shankar. Oh, Prabhu, bhave bhavanyarana pada pankajam bhagasya krishnasya paramparayanam bhakti svalam bhavita bhuta bhavanam bhavapaham ta bhava bhavamishwaram. Your name is Bhava. You are going to take control of everybody. You can save anybody if you like. Also, you can make samsar. Also, you can throw those wicked people, the demon, into samsar. Yeah! Yeah. Baba Bhavis. You are always thinking about the good and bad, all this common people. So, you are father. Shankar is my father. Parvati is my mother. Always I respect them, kiss them. All the time. Shankar is my father. My Guru Maharaj also used to love Shankar very much. Some devotees going to pass some bad remark about. Anyway, let them pass. Guru Maharaj used to love Sadashiv. So, Shankar Bhagavan, okay, Shankar Bhagavan asking Shakti, Devi, Devi, what to do? All my children, they are crying, what to do? They will, okay, you can drink. Devi speaking, you can drink. Because they've been knowing the power of Shankar. So now Shankar going to drink the nectar. Nectar already there. You already drinking all the time. I'm not speaking lie. So taking all poison this way. All poison coming. And Shankar drinking. And through this drop by drop, one or two drop or three drops. And this drop of Kalkut taken by all snacks and, you know, scorpio, everything. So poisonous, you see. So poisonous snack. They are drop by drop, one or two or five drops. They are distributing all. And whole poison taken by Shankar. After drinking, Shankar thinks it is not good. My Prabhu is already there inside my heart. I can give trouble to him. Oh, so better I can keep confining it up to this point. So Shankar confined up to this point. All halal visa drinking, but knowing, not allowing this, you know, this poison to go down. That is called, this is one kind of ornament, decoration for Shankar. Nilkantha. Nilkantha, you know, Nilkantha is one kind of decoration. Bhushana. This Nilkantha, if we watch, we can see that how great Shankar is. If we watch this, we can understand, oh, Prabhu love him so much. So giving him this service to save all jiva. Follow. If you can save one jiva, if you can save one bonded soul, then Nityananda and Gauranga are going to bless you. Follow. This is the mood. If you can save one jiva, bonded soul, from bonded condition, Prabhupada speaking, Gaur Nityananda became very happy. So this way, Shankar Bhagavan going to save all jivatma. Okay, he will live long, no problem. Then Shankar Bhagavan going to drink this poison. And many, I like to touch so many points, so I can go on this, but I can, time cannot permit. When Ramchandra going to cross this, you know, ocean, Bengal, Bay of Bengal, to go to Sri Lanka. That time, it is that Ramchandra going to establish one, install one date, you know, Shankar Linga. Why Ramchandra speaking, doing that way? To teach us. To teach us how to love my devotee. Foolish people don't know. Establish this and watching the love of Shankar, Rameshwar speaking, you are Rameshwar. People saying, he is the Ishwara of Ram. People speaking, oh, he is Rameshwar. Rameshwar means he is Ishwara of Ram. All foolish people speaking this way. He is the Ishwara of Ram. And some group speaking, Ram is also Ishwara, Shankara is also Ishwara, Ramascha Ishwara, Shankarascha Ishwara, both there. Then the Linga, I mean Rameshwaran, crack, and Shankar Bhagavan, you foolish idiot, know nothing about this Tattva? I am the servant of my Prabhu Ram, be careful. Ramaha jasva iswaraha iti rameswaraha. Jasva is a kasya iswara? He is iswara. Ramaha jasva iswaraha iti rameswaraha. My name is Rameswar. Because Ram is my iswar. This way you should mean grammar. Follow. And you see, topmost seva given by Nanda Nandan Sri Krishna to Shankar. In the form of Narayan Jagannath, he is doing so many. But in the form of Krishna, Nanda Nandan Krishna, in special service to Shankar Bhagavan as Gopeshwar. Gopeshwar. Gopeshwar Bhagavan ki jai ho. Gopeshwar Mahadev doing bhajan just near this Rasasthali. First of all, Shankar Bhagavan wanted to take entry into Rasasthali very secretly there. Then the same thing, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, na? Gauranga Mahaprabhu, hey gopis, why am I not getting enjoyment today? Enjoyment you are not getting, no, somebody must be there, you must search. They are searching and find in bush, Shankar, hey, catch you, catch him. Hey, but also already in, you know, in gopi form, they are doing bhajan of Jogamaya. Jogamaya appear. Hey, you will have to allow me. It's quite impossible. No, I don't know. You have to allow me. Okay. You will have to take gopi form. So, take bath in Brahmakunda. Come to me. I can give ornament, everything. Then you can. I can allow you to get entry. Otherwise, this way, beard, this, that, jata, foolish. How you can enter? He's not allowed there. The gopikas, they are very beautiful. Then Jogamaya giving this. Gopangamaya giving. After that, somehow allow him. But anyway, Krishna is going to identify. There is. Hey, what? Somebody there must be. I am not getting enjoyment in this rasa today. Some problem was nobody there. You search. Then in booze they find that gopi. Hey, new gopi. Hey, come. Who is your husband? Who is your... Hello, you have to speak. Where you took birth? Where is your village? Huh? She cannot speak anything. Look how to speak. Why? Who is your, you know, law? In-laws house, which? Which way? Which gram? Which village? Cannot speak. Then started beating. Huh? Useless. Coming. Oh, don't beat me. Don't beat me. Don't beat. Then ultimately Krishna going to, okay, don't beat, leave him. Shankar is my Shankar. Then from then, Shankar, Krishna going to bless him. Okay, from today you're going to get some special power. Those who are going to worship you, love you from heart, surely they can get entry to rasa. 100% those who are going to love him. My Sadasiv, not general Shankar. So from then, this Shankar Bhagavan in the form of Gopeshwar started saying there. And Sanatana Gosai used to worship him. long distance there, Madan Mohan Gera. Then daily coming with throne and, you know, stone chip. Oh, and one day Gopi said, came in dream. Sanatan, bro, why you are going to take trouble so long? You are going so long distance to worship me. Okay. Without worshipping, without loving, I cannot live. Well, I am going to manifest here in Bankhandi. There near you. There actually Gopeshwar manifest. So Gopeshwar going to enjoy actually in fine form. If you think, you can understand so many things, sweet thing. But you will have to go and do bhajan very deeply. Then you can realize Shankar Tattva. Out of your argument, logic, you cannot understand. So you will have to follow Guru Varga, Sanatan Goswami writing. You will have to follow this Shivaratri, but with separate mood. Bhakta Puja. Not that separate Ishwar. He is separate Supreme Lord, he is separate. Not that. Sanatan Goswami says, it's a must. Hari Bhakti Vilas is written, it's a must, like Ekadashi. Ekadashi, you know? I have to follow. And do, you know, all garland and billapatra. On. If Sadashiv in the form of Advaita Gosai, then you can provide Tulsi. But in the form of Linga, if you provide Tulsi, everybody can break Tulsi and throw. Great hazard, big problem would be there. So it is written, billapatra. Okay, billapatra is favorable. You can give billabhata. If you give Tulsi, Tulsi is allowed, but in the form of Linga. Linga means symptom. Linga doesn't mean the Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. When I am explaining Brahma Sangita, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, I am writing this, explaining. I am bound to take the help of these two word, technical word, Jani and Linga, what to do. But don't take it otherwise. Very secret tattva it is, Yoni and Linga. Now I can touch another point, that is, when Mahavishnu going to manifest his creation, what happens then? It is written in Brahma Sangita that Shankar Bhagavan, Krishna, in the form of Mahavishnu, going to look at Mayadevi, to put all virya, power, into the womb of Mayadevi. Only this one, nothing else. That is why in Gita it is written, Maya Dhakshena Prakriti Swayate Characharam. Under my principleship is Prakriti Swayate going to give birth to different species and different things, fruits and flowers, everything. Maya Dhakshena Prakriti Swayate Characharam. Only Krishna Bhagavan in Chaitanya Charitamrita is written, only Mahavishnu is going to put a glance, then a beam of ray, light, 12. Going to touch the womb of Mayadevi. He is called Dadas Jyotirlingo. He is called Dadas Jyotirlingo. In different India, different place, Dadas 12 different Jyotirlingo. Follow, you can get. So, Jyotirlingo means, Linga means in the form of, is going to touch the womb of Mayadevi, Jani. So, this word, technical word, we are going to use it. Not dirty thing, not. No, nothing. Those who are dirty people, they can find some other meaning. This way actually, this creation, regarding creation, Shankar Bhagavan is going to put some potential power inside, this way, Linga. Then Mayadevi is going to take and give birth to different species. Goat and cow, tiger, all different kind of species. 84 different kind of species are there. 84 different kind of species taking birth. I already told them many times. Huh? Many times I told before. So, this way, you can find 84 different kind of species, all this in this world. We are going to take birth. And again going to die, again death, this way. But if you would like to stop birth and death, you will have to pray unto the lotus feet of whom? Shankar, Gopeshwar, Prabhu. Gopeshwar special. Follow. special case. You have to stop. If you want to stop, then. And Shankar, actually, Naraji discussing so many points, and Shankar going to give some argument. This way, sometime my benediction going to prove a big danger for Krishna. So, this way. So many discussion I don't like to discuss, but time cannot permit. So, nimnaganam yatha ganga devana mochuto yatha vaishnavanam yatha sambhu purananam tuidam bhagavatam vanchakalpaturvasikipasindhavachaputanangpavanapavishnabhya bindavana manipatiya somo somole sanando sanatan naradido gopesarabuja vilas juang padma piting pajachanitrang nirupadhikang me. It is a prayer. So, any question? No?
I have one question.
Huh? What question?
You say, if you're not 100% inclined, how can you get 100% inclined?
Huh?
You said that sometimes we're not 100% inclined to Krishna consciousness. So, how can we get up the ladder to get to 100% inclined?
100% inclined, basic thing, technique I can say. First of all, I would request you that you all must avoid duplicity. Automatic effect. If you find all duplicity gone, then automatically you can grow some favor. Because daily you are hearing Harikatha, na? You have the chance to see deity going to Ganga to take all facility. This kind of question, those foreign people putting in front of my Guru Maharaj. I used to give answer because they're going to give a simple answer. Guru Maharaj, you can give answer. I say that everything, all facility there. Ganga is there, Dharma is there, Nam Kipa is there, Vaishnav Kipa is there, Harikatha there. But I am foolish number one. Rain is always there. When rainfall is there, if I have this kind of pot, how much drop of rain water I can collect? And if I have a big pot, collect. So automatically going on. First point, you will have to cut all duplicity and cry, Prabhu, I have no. If you don't help me, Prabhupada, hey doctrinaire, if you don't help me, surely I'm going to die. You want I die? Please help me. From today onward, I cannot do anything. No politics, no duplicity. You will have to go unto the lotus feet of Guru Varga. Pure Guru Varga, then they can help you. Then you can develop consciousness. Day by day you can grip. Day by day you can get great consciousness. Growing consciousness means full pleasure like fire. Full consciousness means like fire. You cannot bear, so fire can come. Bhaktivinoda giving example. I know here is one spark of fire is there. Bhaktivinoda giving. I know there is one spark of fire is there. But be sure, if that spark of fire going to touch one inflammable object like kerosene, petrol, it can be huge form. So why you are not going to get huge form? If you are at all going to get pure sadhu sangha? Why? This example you should remember. If you are 100% going to satsanga, no argument again. You cannot say, Maharaj, I don't like to hear anything. I don't like to hear, and I have no time to criticize anymore. I have no time. Only I can say, speak standard thing, up to you, to die or to save yourself. I have no responsibility. A responsibility there to speak about the absolute truth. Follow? Because I am not acting as practically, I am practically is like Acharya, I am trying. My ethic is everything. But not that I am going to get Diksha. So I am secret thing, I am maintaining. So I can help you to catch this absolute truth. If you are intelligent, you can understand. If you are not intelligent, what to do? So much facility given by Prabhupada, but still they are going to die. So much facility given by Prabhupada, so much kripa. Still after there we find so many danger in their life. Then how we can expect, I am bonded soul, if coming in contact, touch with one great Vaishnava, they can also take, like Lakshahila, in touch of Haridas Thakur, same thing, like fire, big fire. Otherwise, what to do? I will have to maintain my life so that I can speak Harikatha. If I cannot maintain my life, I have no right to speak Harikatha. Follow?